The mornings are usually very quiet. I get up and I make coffee. It's very nice that I have two people to share the apartment with. We have a chat, we see what the day's gonna bring. And it's a nice way of starting the day.
So even though Leiden is small in size, it really has everything one would need for a comfortable lifestyle. It feels very safe. You can easily walk or bike anywhere within the city.
Something I really like about Leiden University is that it's a very international community. All the courses are taught in English. It really feels like a place where you want to work and you want to spend your time. Every time I just walk in the hallways or I work in the office, I feel like I'm in the right place.
My supervisor in China appointed me specifically to Leiden University. I think he could not have given me any better advice. As a master's student, you all have your own office with your own computers. You can spend your time in the office doing research and study with your colleagues and friends.
That would be great. Leiden is amazing to do a master's in. It has the specialization in instrumentation, which is, as far as I know, unique for the master's. And as a master's student here, you really have all the freedom to design your program and your studies.
So during your master's, you will get to work on two different research projects with two different research groups. So you get a good opportunity to interact with a lot of different researchers within the observatory community.
Leiden University is strong in research. There are various research topics you can choose from observational, practical, theoretical, or computational astronomy.
The staff and the supervisors are very approachable. You can just walk into their office. I think that's really important because once you come here to another country, you really want to have someone to help you.